paper towel in the bottom of a cup, then submerge it completely underwater. You would think the paper towel would get wet, right? Wrong. The paper towel stays completely dry. This happens because of air. There's air in the cup, and that air takes up space, which prevents water from coming inside and keeps your paper towel nice and dry. Try this for yourself and follow for more science videos.